Today, I'm going to give you 10 reasons why you should love Catania. Catania is located on the east coast at the foot of Mount Etna. Proximity to Mount Etna, a live volcano, has had both positive and negative impacts on Catania. While the volcanic ash has made the local soil very fertile, the volcano has at times caused untold damage to the city. North of Catania is the Riviera of the Cyclops, a stunning coastline enveloped in a number of mythical stories. In Homer's Odyssey, Odysseus blinded the Cyclops Polyphemus and outsmarted him in order to escape. Polyphemus the Cyclops then proceeded to create the coastline by throwing rocks in a rage at a fleeing Odysseus. To learn more about La Bella Sicilia, consider subscribing. The village of Catania was occupied by Greek settlers from Naxos near Taormina. The port of Catania quickly grew as a hub for the transport of agricultural produce. This proved a benefit as well as a curse, as Catania was often targeted for its strategic importance. Throughout its history, Catania has had to constantly renegotiate alliances in order to survive. Early Greek poets, Ibicus Stesichorus, around 600 BC, lived in Catania and are remembered by Pota Stesichorea. Charondas was a famous lawmaker from Catania around the 6th century BC, who created laws which were adopted across Sicily and southern Italy. Catania was overthrown by the tyrant Hieron of Syracuse in 476 BC, but the Syracusans combined with Ducetius, a native Sicilian, to return the original population to Catania in 461 BC. During the Peloponnesian War, the forces of Athens used Catania as a base from which to attack Syracuse. As the Athenians were defeated at Syracuse, Catania was rescued by the Carthaginian invasion of Sicily in 409 BC. Catania fell first to Dionysus of Syracuse in 403 BC and later became part of the Carthaginian Empire. Catania was the first Sicilian city to receive Pyrrhus, as he landed in Sicily in 278 BC. Catania allied with the Roman Republic and managed to prosper without enjoying the independence of Tauromenium, Taormina, Messana, Messina. Cicero described Catania as a wealthy and flourishing port city, exporting grain. Slavery features heavily in the history of Catania. The First Servile War in 135 BC caused Catania to be overrun by rebel slaves. During the Sicilian Revolt of 44 BC, Catania allied with Sextus Pompeius and his large army and navy at Messana. Augustus defeated Sextus Pompeius in 36 BC, and consequently large parts of Sicily were redistributed to loyal supporters of the winner. Catania was first sacked by the Vandals and then by the Eastern Roman Empire, Byzantium, in 535. Catania was again sacked in 902 CE during the Muslim conquest of Sicily. During the Emirate of Sicily, Catania was known as the City of the Elephant. It remained a heavily agricultural area, growing pulses and citrus fruits. Catania eventually fell to the Norman king, Roger I of Sicily, who built Catania Cathedral in 1090 CE. Catania was sacked by the German soldiers of Henry VI, Holy Roman Emperor, in 1194. Frederick II would build Castello Orsino in Catania, which became the seat of the Sicilian Parliament. Catania was again the focus of the Sicilian Vespers revolt of 1282 against the House of Anjou. During the Renaissance period, the 14th century, Catania was noted as a centre of culture, art and politics. King Alfonso V of Aragon built the oldest university in Sicily in 1445. Catania suffered great damage from the 1669 Etna eruption and a further devastating earthquake in 1693. Catania was rebuilt as part of the Spanish Empire in the Baroque architecture for which it is now famous. Castello Orsino was one of the few original Catania buildings to survive the earthquake of 1693. The old town of Catania is now labelled a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Music is very important to Catania. The opera Cavalleria Rusticana, written by Mascagni, was released in 1880, and nearby Vizzini was subsequently used as a filming location for a later film by Zeffirelli. The opera Cavalleria Rusticana is based on a play written by Giovanni Verga. Vincenzo Bellini, the famous beloved son of Catania, an opera composer, was famous in the bel canto era. Its most famous son wrote an opera, Norma, which is linked to a specific pasta dish from Catania, pasta alla Norma. Catania was heavily bombed during World War II by the Allied Air Forces due to its two airfields and its port. Catania was subsequently liberated from Nazi Germany by the British 8th Army. Key people from Catania you should know about. Saint Agata is a Christian saint and martyr. Giuseppa Bolognara Calcagno was a patron heroine of Catania. Nino Martoglio was a film director who often published work in Sicilian rather than Italian. Franco Battiato is a singer, songwriter, composer, and of course a famous vegetarian. Luca Parmitano is an astronaut. Things to do in Catania: Piazza del Duomo, and see why it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site. From how many cities can you take a trip up a live volcano? Visit the Greek-Roman Archaeological Park. Go see the Vincenzo Bellini Monument in Piazza Stesicoro. Cool off in Giardino Bellini, the oldest urban park in Catania. Attend a performance at Teatro Massimo Bellini, the opera house opened in 1890 and named after Catania's favourite opera composer.